guys, today we're back in another video, and today we're gonna be vlogging Teaspoon. So yeah, guys, this is gonna be exciting.
Savannah Gomez,
Teaspoon,
Doppel House,
Teaspoon.
Let's go eat too.
No.
Good thing you don't show me the license plate.
It only matters if you show ours.
Open, open. Water.
Water!
Zoe, what you doing? Smelling.
That's your black tea. It's like my air freshener. This is Taylor Swift. Taylor Smith. Oh my god.
The reason why we couldn't walk because it's raining outside and we don't want anybody slipping.
I'm gonna be filming.
No, I also.
No, I can film.
No,
I like to film.
Gotta run.
Are you near the lychee?
Yes.
The tea?
Yes.
And what's your talking about? I forgot. I haven't seen you in so long.
Honey black tea?
Honey. No, what topic? What topic?
Honey black. Oh, no, not that. Honey boba.
Honey boba, yeah. Honey just boba and what else?
And. I'm not quite sure.
You don't know?
Like the lychee jelly?
No. Oh, wait, I got that.
Oh, okay, I'm
gonna
put it in then for you.
Okay.
Okay.
I want strawberry bears.
Strawberry bears? Okay. Just strawberry bears and honey boba? Okay.
I didn't get anything.
Lychee 51. I'll just for you. No. That's, yeah. Okay. What about for you?
Can I get a taro lover with no taro chunks and 2 scoops of honey boba?
Taro lover, taro chunks, and 2 scoops of boba.
No taro chunks?
No taro chunks, sorry, but 2 scoops of boba, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So I'll have a taro lover, no taro chunks.
I got money, but
2 scoops of crystal.
I got 20.
Give it back to mom.
Okay. Do you guys like some of those like popular brands that they're wearing?
Yes.
That was popular. Do you like Vans?
Yeah.
You do? Okay. What are you guys like wearing?
Shoes.
Is like Under Armour popular?
Yes.
For your age?
I'm paying for it.
I know, but I'm asking you a question.
Yes.
I'm curious.
Under Armour, yes.
Under Armour, Nike, Jordans.
Oh, Jordan. Yeah, that's what I figured. What about like do they wear like this is what happens when you go old. You forget
Adidas?
Me. Huh?
Adidas?
Are you buying for your nephews? Or?
No, I'm like originally in design and I might go back to design and I might apply for a boys design position at Vans.
Nice.
So I just want to know what's relevant because I haven't designed for boys, we've only met. And so I just wanted to know like what.
Oh, Volcom's in, Vans are in.
But what about like Patagonia? Are they wearing like outdoor brands now, a lot of the kids? I noticed like the college kids do.
Yes.
The outdoor brands are influencing them, but I didn't know if it got down to the younger generation.
Yeah,
like Patagonia.
A little bit.
Gucci.
Gucci?
No. Don't we have Gucci?
Well, no kids. If you live in Beverly Hills.
Yes.
But we're not there.
but it's nice that you aspire so
hard.
There you go.
Logan Paul.
Wait. My sister-in-law.
Wow, Olivia, not you.
Low. Okay, somebody was like, no, it's Loanne. And I was like,
that's
not. It is Loanne, but people call her Loanne.
We call her Loanne.
Okay, that's how I was saying it. And yes. I was like, yeah. Okay.
Okay, good.
From rumors. Got two scoops. Anyone tell? So guys, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. Peace.